situation. I just don't understand not balancing the floor and taking away those runouts.
You see Wade from the line, 5 of 7.
Now that's a heck of a pass. An incredible catch and stop. But if you're Dallas, you better know where Wade is.
There is 6.1 different shot clock and game clock. And the Jets said it took the one. So Wade is on the line. Dallas down by 9. The two is down by the other 4. And the other 6 out of 4. And they finish it off. And they close it out. And into the series. Gets it to go. These fans are rocking here at the American Airlines Center. Wade getting behind a lot of defense.
Enters the game. He has not played yet. Obviously. Dallas Mavericks team, we've seen in recent years, so good, so tough, and never give up another comeback, adding to what they've done already. And Dirk Nowitzki once again in the fourth quarter, 10 of his 21 in the final period. He's the winner of tonight's finals player of the game vote presented by T-Mobile. Thanks for voting. Be sure to tune in to the game number 5 Thursday at 9 p.m. to vote again. Third straight game in these finals.